you.
Who are you?
Is this how people die?
Some people maybe, but not the Doyles.
You see, what had happened was...
The road was awash with rain.
I was worried for my sleeping family's safety. My beautiful wife, Nancy, my perfect son, Ryder, my, daughter, Hannah. Then I heard something snap. Was it the axle? Was it the Foley? Was it the brake line? I couldn't tell. I had to get my family to safety, but quick. I knew if I parked here, everything would be okay.
It's $90 a day.
Not that okay. We're out of toilet paper!
Honey, are you wearing pants?
Jimmy Doyle lives his life by two words. Pants optional. Uh-oh.
Mom!
Sorry, Hannah.
Nancy Doyle, life coach. I help people overcome their obstacles.
Never, ever tell your mom we hitchhiked to Mexico.
My family has many obstacles. You know what fella's good for the moolah. Have you seen your brother?
Have you tried the nearest vagina?
Ooh, that tickles.
It's almost too easy.
Tell him to stay away from my granddaughter and her friend, or at the very least, pick one.
This rolling petri dish you call a house is already breaking every health code imaginable.
Hannah? She's a little misguided right now, but she's at an age where we can still straighten her out.
I could learn a lot from you.
You want a beer?
I'm 16.
Oh, you want a cigarette then?
No.
Oh, bad news, my friend. Your whole engine is shot.
How long are we going
to
be here?
Ah, not long at all. I'm going under the hood to see what's what, and we'll be off to Tijuana to collect 300 ceramic Jesuses before you can say... Or is it Jesus? What's the plural of our Lord?
Lords.
Right.
Raising a family in an RV is like an exercise, a coaching exercise in intimacy.
Occupado! God, we really need to teach our kids English. Something.
Hey, Rene Montez.
Settle down, Junior.
Every Doyle for himself.
Honey, how about you give it up? You've been at it all day.
Oh,